So I started playing music like rock from a very young age. What a lot of people don't know about me is my dad was an Elvis impersonator growing up and a DJ. And I got exposed to the music scene in a totally different way through that. My main goal with music, like Rob was saying, to be able to reach out to people. A big goal behind me and what I'm doing is I'm wanting to open up a medical clinic in this little town called Alanderos in the Philippines. It's where my family's from. And I want to provide access to healthcare to people who don't otherwise have it in impoverished countries. And music is another way for me to reach out to people and develop a social network so that when the time comes, hopefully I'll have enough of you troops out there rallying behind to see that dream into fruition. Keep in touch. I'll be periodically posting about my progress in all things in life, human things, mom things, music things, clinic things. So keep in touch. I recently got forced to make a Twitter account, so that means I'm a professional musician now.
What is it?
It's Cat Factor Music. Thank you. Yeah, Cat Factor Music, and you can also find my music at catfactormusic.com. I'll be coming out with an album this year, finally. Hopefully you guys will listen to it. Or send me money to open the clinic if you don't listen to it, either way. Put him right on the spot. Come on and come jam with me. This is my old bandmate, Rob Armenti. I know you guys just heard him. He's melting everyone like butter, I'm sure. So I'm gonna make him play a little tune with me. Plus, how do you top something like that? Don't.
Bye.
Potent smell of chaparral and petroleum.